used to be so friendly. What's wrong with it? I still can't get over my own dog going for me. And he had to be put down.
He wasn't acting normal. Several of the dogs have been attacking people for no reason lately. The cook found a vaccine, but too late for your dog.
Nice animal. And a good dog. I mean, usually. Thanks for helping me. Would have been tough on my own. No problem.
Hey, Roy. What can I do for you?
Actually, I just...
Yeah, okay.
That's it.
Hey, Roy. It worked. I made a vaccine. On top of that, I'm pretty sure there's no risk, apart from getting bitten. The type of fungus the dogs were infected with has no effect on people.
And you did all that in the kitchen?
Not like I had much of a choice. The doc didn't want me over at his place. Scared of patients getting infected.
It's true that the kitchen's a lot safer to avoid anyone getting infected. It's not as if all the prisoners eat here. Whatever. Give me the vaccines. I'll take them to the dog master. He's waiting for them.
Hey, Roy. What can I do?
Gotta go.
So, any news? It's getting worse here. Even though I isolated the dogs completely, I really think they're all gonna die anyway.
Relax. The cook made a vaccine. Says it'll stop new cases.
Thanks. Nice of you to look after all that. Hadn't been for you, all of the camp dogs had gone crazy and attacked everybody. Our technomancer barbecued guys for less than that. Here, take this. It ain't much, but if it can help you out.
Thanks. Nothing to do there right now. It'd just get me in a heap of shit.
So?
Here, I got everything.
Shit, those pencil pushers around here could learn a lesson from you. When I think who's running the camp and it's a prisoner that gets our equipment. Listen, I'm still looking for equipment, so what I propose is to trade for anything like that you find. In exchange, if you need stuff, I'll let you browse through my stocks.
Might be interesting, yeah. I'll come back to see you.
Okay, later, man. You want to trade anything?
Show me what you got.
Hey, Roy, what can I do for you?
Gotta go. See ya.
Hey, the Bare Knuckle King. What do you want?
You don't want to talk about your problems.
Listen, it's all real nice, gotta admit. But can you tell me how it's any of your business? All right, but not about me, okay?
And? You were saying?
Huh. Got nothing to tell you. It's just horrible here. Always the same stuff to do. Always the same ugly faces, middle of this fucking desert. I'm bored to death. First I get sent to the front, then here to watch over a bunch of guys. I never asked to be a soldier. Okay, I make some money, but it's not like I can spend it here. What's it good for?
Wife back home, maybe?
Yeah. Things were good, just the two of us before the war. We were even thinking about having a kid, and then... really gets me, not being with her.
You could get a pass or something. Maybe you could get transferred.
Obvious you're not abundance. No such thing as passes. If I get sent anywhere, I'll be sent to the front. And I've seen my share of what's going down there.
There's gotta be a way.
Yeah. If I was to get declared an invalid, it's the only way.
I don't know how it works where you're from, but in Aurora, a guy does that and gets caught, well, he's a goner.
Here too, but they can't stop me from thinking it, right? I haven't done anything wrong yet.
I could break your arm, would that work?
You're sick? No. To get sent back home, I gotta get sick, for example. Something they can't handle here. I would've liked to set it up with the doc, but if you turn me in, I could get shot.
I might come up with a way to get you out of here. Who knows?
I shouldn't have talked to you about it. If anyone finds out I want a dessert, it's my ass.
Hey, Roy, what can I do for you?
Gotta go. See ya. Hey, dock food. Got a moment? I need a meal that's disgusting enough to make someone sick as a dog.
Hey, you really want people to think I'm a bad cook?
No, that's not the point. Look, just between you and me, one of the guards here wants out, so...
I get it. Okay, but only because it's for you. Try and find some mildew. A fair amount, these things can make you real sick.
Mildew? Huh. Okay. I'll go get some. Hey, thanks for that.
Won't it kill him? I mean, that stuff's poisonous.
If you give him too much, you could. So be careful.
Okay. We'll try to find some.
Thank you. So, the parts. You find them?
I have everything we need.
Well done. Come on, we'll find somewhere quiet and make a few together. You're just gonna be watching at first, of course. Not bad. I can see you're used to working with your hands. I'm in no hurry to step into one of your traps. Good. Thanks to you, we know how to make these explosives. And you do too. And that was the deal. Here, take this serum. You deserve it.
Thanks.
Take this bomb too. You made it after all. If it blows up in your face, you only have yourself to blame. And now I guess you got some idea why my friends and I are keeping a low profile, right? As you can see, we got a little bit of merchandise here. Whenever you feel like having a look, just drop by. I'll cut you a good deal. Within reason, of course. Mr. Roy, why are you around here?
I was just passing by. Where are you from?
Huh. Aurora, of course. And from the most beautiful city in the guild, Shadow Lair.
You got people waiting for you back there?
Yeah, my fiance. I miss her a lot, I admit it. But hey, you know, with all the work I got here, well, at least I'm gonna be going back with my pockets full.
How'd you end up in the camp?
I'm a prisoner of war, like everyone else. Even if some bastards here belong in prison anyway. Gotta be honest, right? Me too. I joined the army to get away from the law. You can never go back. Smuggler once, smuggler forever.
Show me what you're selling.
Mr. Roy, why are you around here?
I was just passing by. We'll talk about it later. I have a written order to come here and go down to Kleen.
Show me. Shit, nobody tells me anything. Give me that note. I'll be needing it. Take the elevator.
Prisoners' guns now. They say a mole queen attacked the Technomancer's disciple, and he was mad as hell.
Oh!
what I need. What do you want? Show me what you have to sell.
So, looks like you wanted to put that theory to the test. Bob told me. Don't sweat it. Only thing I want is to get out. I've tried. I failed. But I was on my own. So give. What's the plan?
I suppose you might be useful. I'm making sure we got enough water for the trip, and another prisoner's looking to see how we can get around the train's electrical security. We're going to be leaving by train, after creating a diversion just before, of course. With the help of the mutants, for example.
Damn, you've pretty much thought of everything. All right. If I can help, you let me know. Hey, Roy. What can I do for you?
I knew a mole queen that looked happier than you do. What's up?
I tried several times to get out of this hole. Lost my nerve after the last attempt. They took my lucky charm away from me.
Seeing as you're still here, you sure it was really that lucky?
Hell yeah. I'd be dead 100 times over without it. One of the guards took it, son of a bitch, as if he needed it. Without it, I don't even know which way to spit.
I'll see what I can do, but I can't promise anything. Hey, Doc. You got a minute? I have something, personal to ask you.
No problem. Doctor-patient confidentiality, the basis of my profession. Get the clap?
No, not that personal, actually. I got this friend here, a guard. He can't take being here anymore, and he wants to go back home. You get the idea?
I do, yes. He wants to get a medical discharge. Don't call on me for that.
Who is it?
I understand. I'm going. And please, keep that to yourself.
Yeah. Keep out of trouble in the meantime.
You want something?
Yeah, actually. I got something to ask you. Jay told me you have his lucky charm, and, well, he'd like it back. Maybe we can come to a deal.
His lucky charm, huh? Yeah, I understand. Here, take it. I owe you that much.
Mr. Roy, why are you...
I was...
Good thing you did. Here, a present for you. Your bonus for our business. Made it myself. I got more to sell if you want.
Really? Thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, Roy. What can I do for you?
Here. Got your lucky charm. You could have told me it was a picture of your wife.
Well, didn't want you thinking I'm a sentimental kind of guy. Anyway, thanks, buddy. You're a pal. I don't know how to... Here, take this. I mean it. As thanks.
Hungry? I have some dog meat. Enough for a feast.
I think your usual slop will do me, thanks.
What are you fixing today?
Some mildew.
Great. Give me that shit, and I'll whip up what you need. I get the impression there's a lot of it.
I don't know if this is a great idea. If we get the dose wrong, he could die.
Well, it's your call. So, do I put all of it in?
Try with only a bit. We don't want to kill anyone.
Yeah, it's ready. Watch it. The dish is hot.
That shit looks almost tasty. Thanks.
Hey, the Bare Knuckle King. What do you want?
The cook helped me whip this up. It's supposed to make you sick. Not very nice, but should get you sent back home.
You serious? But, how sick? It won't kill me, will it?
I hope not. I'd hate myself, but apparently you should only be sick for a couple of days.
Thanks, Roy. Never thought anybody would help me, let alone a prisoner. I'll eat it. Wish me luck.
Bon appetit, and bon voyage.
Hey, the Baron...